construction of parallelogram. Now, for this we have different types of cases. The first case is when we have to construct a parallelogram in which the two consecutive sides and included side are given. So here the parallelogram PQRS is given to us, which has the measurements as PQ equal to 4.5, PS equal to 3.6 and angle P equal to 75 degrees. So we have to make a parallelogram having these measurements. So we require to draw a parallelogram PQRS. What is the analysis? The analysis is that in PQRS parallelogram, the opposite sides will be equal, and we know that we have the four sides and one angle given with us. So we have to start by drawing PQ of the measurement 4.5 centimeters. Next step is drawing the angle of 75 degrees at the angle P. So here for 75 degrees construction, we have taken an arc of our choice, radius of our choice, cut an arc of 60 and 120. Then from 60 and 120, without changing the radius, we have cut the arcs and made 90. Now from 60 and from this 90, we cut the arcs and we got the point of intersection joined with P as 75 degrees. So now the next step is going to be making the PS equal to 3.6. Now you take Q as center and the radius as what the measurement of here R. So R and Q measurement has been intersected. Now both the arcs intersected have to be joined with the rest of them to get the required parallelogram. The next step we have here is the construction of parallelogram when two consecutive sides and one diagonal is given. Here the parallelogram PQRS is to be made whose measurements are PQ equal to 3.5, QR equal to 4.5 and the diagonal of the parallelogram, which is QS, will be 5.5 centimeters. So we are required to draw a parallelogram PQRS. So what is the analysis we get? The analysis is that the opposite sides are equal, therefore PQ is equal to RS and PS is equal to QR, and we are given the diagonal measurement of QS equal to 5.5 centimeters. So for starting the steps of construction, we will be starting with the base side. We can take the base as any of the four sides. We are taking QR. We start with QR as 4.5. With Q as center and radius 5.5, we make an arc. With R as center and radius 3.5, we intersect the previous arc and name it as S. Join QS and SR. Now for the point P, with Q as center and radius 3.5, with S as center and radius 4.5, we got our point P, and we join all the four points together to get the required parallelogram. Now next case we are going to deal with is for the construction of parallelogram when the two diagonals and the included angle are given. So here in this we are given a parallelogram ABCD to be constructed with AC measurement and BD, which are the two diagonals, and angle between AC and BD, which is 30. So it could be either this angle or this angle. These are the only two angles possible between the two diagonals. So we are required to draw the parallelogram ABCD. The analysis is that the diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other, so they are equal to each other. OB is equal to OD, OA is equal to OC, and the angle AOB is equal to 30 degrees. So start with the construction. We'll have to follow some steps. Now the steps will be to start with any of the one diagonal. We are here starting with AC, making 7.2, bisecting AC by taking more than half the radius with the compass, with C as center, cutting the arcs, without changing the radius of the compass, cutting the previous arcs. Now join this, we have divided the line or bisected the line. From O as center, we are going to construct an angle of 30 degrees because the other diagonal is at 30 degrees. So we have constructed 60 and bisected 60 to get a 30. So we have got another diagonal. But the measurement of other diagonal is also given to us. So we will draw half of that, that is 2.7 this side and 2.7 on that side. Cut an arc on both sides. And so we have got the diagonal AC, which is of 7.2 centimeters. We have got the diagonal BD, which is of 5.4 centimeters. And both the diagonals are at a angle of 30 degrees. So we have got the point A, point B, point C and point D. The last and final step is to join AB, BC, CD and DA. Therefore, we are going to get the required parallelogram, that is ABCD.